Hello, and thank you for joining us today. We're very excited to showcase the GScreations Smoke Taillight Blackout Kit for the 2020 Plus C8 Corvette. In this video, we will show you the unboxing, product and material information, installation, plus how to uninstall the lens covers. Let's get started. As you will see, we take pride in making sure your product arrives safe and sound. You will receive 2 taillight lens covers, 2 free side taillight reflector overlays, and alcohol prep pads. As you may know, GScreations has been the leader in the Corvette taillight cover space since 2005. Over the past decade, we have learned and evolved, and so has our products. We wanted to keep things simple, so we went with a one-piece design for each side. Unlike other kits on the market that will leave you fumbling, losing, or even breaking one or more of the 14 pieces. These covers by design do not create an air or watertight seal. They were designed with channels to allow water to flow through them. This simply means hassle-free maintenance. If you see any dirt or grime between the factory light and the new cover, simply spray water along the top or side edge to wash it away. We chose to manufacture this kit out of polycarbonate, which is also known as lexan instead of acrylic, like you'll see the other guys used. Acrylic is good and a far less expensive material for certain applications, but it did not meet our standards for this application. Polycarbonate has an impact strength 30 times that of acrylic. What does this mean to you? Your new covers will not break while installing, removing, or if you drop them. Before you start this installation, please note, if your vehicle was ever ceramic coated, most likely so were the taillights and the side reflector area. You must remove any ceramic coating before you install this product, or the clear 3M VHB tape used will not bond. The supplied alcohol alone may not do this. Please consult with your detailer to find the best way to remove the ceramic coating. You should test the area before install by putting any type of tape on the contact points where the new clear 3M VHB tape will line up with, and if there's a good adhesion, you should be okay. If the tape you used for the test does not stick or comes off very easy, so will our covers. The covers are securely installed with clear 3M VHB double-sided adhesive tape. This means you will not have any tape blocking the light output when the covers are installed. Simply clean the entire taillight and side reflector area with the supplied alcohol wipes and allow it to dry. Before removing the red 3M VHB tape backing, familiarize yourself with how the cover will install over the factory taillight. Once you're comfortable with that, remove the red tape backing and start with the outermost side of the cover to the taillight. Install that as flush and tight up to the bezel where the lens will sit flush with. Press down on all areas where the tape will bond to the light. That's it, you're done with these. Let's move on to the side reflector overlays. These can be installed 2 ways, wet or dry. We will show you both ways so you can choose whichever is more comfortable for you. For each method, before removing the adhesive backing from the overlays, it's a good idea to line them up and do a mock install so you know where they will lay to cover the entire reflector. Dry. Before starting, make sure this area is very clean using the supplied alcohol. Remove the adhesive backing, line up one side first, and apply a slow sweeping motion with your thumb or finger to push out all the air bubbles. Wet. Before starting, make sure this area is very clean using the supplied alcohol. Use a spray bottle mixed with a very light soapy water solution. This will allow you to slide the overlay into position just in case you're not lined up, covering the entire reflector when you first put it down. Using your thumb or finger, push all water and air bubbles out from the center out. Removal. Since our lens covers will not break when removed like the other guy's kit, you can recoup your investment by reselling these when you sell the car. If for any reason you find you need to remove these covers, here's how. The clear 3M VHB tape used is very strong. However, taking your time, some firm, even pressure will get the job done. Start by slowly and carefully pulling the outermost edge first. You should see and hear the tape release. Continue working your hands across the lens, pulling where the tape points are. If there is any clear 3M VHB tape left on the factory taillight, just use your thumb or finger to roll it off.